Namaskara, all the birders in Chandigarh. And it's very nice and pleasure to meet our sir. Your name, sir?
Vikas, sir.
Vikas, sir, all the way from Chandigarh to Coorg. I was very happy. Initially, he called me that, saying that he wanted to do a bird watching. And what happened is, the morning session, I don't know whether he is coming or what, because since finally, sir is ready, I am also ready. We came to a Western Ghat part of this place, which is called Coorg. It's around 4,102 square kilometer. 800 square kilometer land is cultivated here, and rest of the land is uncultivated land. At present, I'm standing in a place which is called as a Chikli Ole Dam, which comes nearby Kushala Nagara. And there is nearby this dam, there's a place called a elephant camp. And that elephant camp, name of the elephant camp is called Dubare Forest. It means D-U-B-A-R-E. So that's where Asian number second Asiatic Elephants Training Center is here. So I am actually settled nearby that place, which is around again that elephant training center to 20 kilometers away, to come and meet our Vikas sir to take a bird watching. So coming to birds here, the Coorg has got around 320 species here. It means India's around 27% of bird can be sighted here.